And I want to share with you this deck that I got last week, a few weeks ago, and it is a Reiki card deck. So I'm going to share some self-Reiki techniques that you could do on yourself, and these techniques I got from this card deck, as you can see there. And today I'm going to focus on the first Reiki card, which focuses on the eyes, and as well you could see, you know, how easy you could do it. So I'm going to show you right now the first card. Put it right there. So this is the first one, and it's to promote, is it promotes intuitive vision. And as you can see, that's how you place the hands over your eyes and you focus on that. So you could focus on this step or this move for, I would say, 10 seconds, a minute. And you just put your palms of your hand over your eyes, as you could see in the picture. And I'm going to turn it around so you could read the benefits that it has. Okay. I'm going to read them for you. So it says, position. Both hands rest gently on your face. The heels of your hands cover the cheekbones, with your hands on either side of the nose. Your palms cup over the eyes with your fingers on the forehead tip. If you don't have time for full self-treatment, this is a great hand position for starting your day in a focused manner. You can do this position in the morning, lying in bed before you rise for the day. It helps to balance the left and right sides of the brain, creating a relaxed but attentive state. Areas treated. Eyes, sinuses, nose, facial muscles, prefrontal and frontal lobes of brain, pineal gland. Physically, cataracts, glaucoma, astigmatism, allergies, sinus. Benefits, infections, cold, facial muscle tension, headaches, intelligence, reasoning, smell, language, speech, seasonal affective disorder, which is SAD. And it says, metaphysically benefits, third eye chakra, intuitive vision, daily irritations, forming morals and values, decision making, initiation of movement. So these are all kind of the benefits that you would get by doing this self-Reiki treatment, which again, I'll move over the picture. So here you do this move every morning, as the card says. If you don't have time to do a full Reiki treatment, then this would be the best thing you could do every day in the morning. So thank you for joining me for the self-Reiki cards that I'm going to share with you. So this is the first one. I know it says 15 because there's other cards, but those cards just explain other things about Reiki. But for now, I just want to kind of like allow you to have this information as far as what kind of Reiki treatment you could do for yourself. And I'm just going to leave here a little bit of time so you could see the image again. And you could even do this now. And notice the difference that you feel when you do that. I mean, when I first did this move, I really felt my sinuses clear, like really they cleared up. So thank you for joining me, and I'm going to put them up as I go. And again, this is a perfect way to be open to Reiki. And on my next video, I guess I could talk a little bit about Reiki. But for now, I just wanted to share this first step on self-Reiki treatment. Thank you. Bye-bye.